Bowl champs pick last, and the loser of the Super Bowl picks just before them, all the way down to the worst team of 2013 who picked first. Now, the teams are selecting prospects from the college ranks. And, you know, there's so many things that have come out where you have the draft gurus and you know, you have so many things that come out with those draft gurus. Do you ever listen to the gurus?
Me?
Yes.
No.
No?
No.